I want to tell you what I did today. I go upstairs, go downstairs around 40 times, and I walk in treadmill maybe for 5 minutes, 10 minutes, and then I do sit up and then plank and then a few movement to reduce weight here. A little bit dancing, aerobic. Yeah, because my weight is overweight now. It reached 49.6 kilograms. It's very annoying. So I have to lose weight. No, I have to work out for a few days, and then I have to lose weight. Because today I already work out, I lose 1 kilogram, half 0.5 kilogram. I have to work out more. I will show you some movement because I never done before. Yeah, you can do this to reduce your fat like this. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Or you can practice lengths and work out at the same time, like yi er san shi wu liu qi ba jiu shi shi yi shi er shi san shi si shi hu 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 然后一起逆三用过若苦那呢哈起就去去一起去逆去上九，九六九六九九，九九。Oh, I forget Japanese term. It's okay. I already do that movement for a while, and then now spread your leg and do this. Because I'm so skinny, it doesn't look good. I think I should bend down a little more. So like this. It's for burning fat here and here. For better body and healthier body. Burn fat here. The many fat here. I have to reduce my fat. Burn it. Plus, I like to eat when I'm stressed. So, plus no income, I'm stressed more and more. Because today I already go upstairs there. I have burned more calories here with cardio also. So my focus is on my fat here. Look at the how it's moved. I have to do you like this one now. Like drum, oops. I like slim fit body, so I have to work hard to keep it. I got already 15 minutes. What about? Okay, already 20 minutes. Yeah, that's what I do. I will do again tomorrow. Maybe 30 times upstairs and stairs. Walking, jogging, running on treadmill. And then few movement again to burn fat here. I should burn 2 or 3 kilograms more before I go to Bali. Ah, jayo. Wish me luck. No more impulsive eating or impulsive buying for food. Look at this fat. Okay, see you again next time. Bye bye.